Hi, I'm Shelley Mnugent of Bella Intimates in Rye, New Hampshire, and we're here at the 54th Annual Guild's Luncheon Meeting at Breakfast Hill Country Club in Greenland. The Guild at Portsmouth Regional Hospital is a nonprofit organization that significantly gives to the community. And we've been asked today to put on a fashion show that highlights some of their members and two breast cancer survivors. Bella Intimates has a certified fitter on premises, and we also offer our fittings in a discreet feminine environment. We offer the largest selection, one of the finest selection of bras, swimwear, and camisoles, and a lot of post-surgery breast forms. We also offer Radiant Impressions, which is a customized breast form that will mirror a woman's existing breast, along with a wonderful new garment out, which is a compression comfort bra, and it's by Bellies in Vermont, and it is like the ultimate in compression garments. There's nothing out there like it. So with all this and a partnership with the hustle, we've been asked to kind of give the ladies a little taste of Bella Intimates and what we offer. At Bella Intimates, we're all about empowering women. And by doing that, we make them comfortable, which they in turn become confident. And then from there, they can do anything they put their mind to. And this is true with any women or somebody who's going through breast cancer. At Bella Intimates, our mission is to make you feel beautiful and comfortable about yourself on the outside and on the inside too. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show and get a taste of Bella Intimates. Thank you.
When the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. In the way you look tonight, yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart, and that laugh wrinkles your nose, touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight. You're just too marvelous for words like glorious, glamorous. In that old standby amorous, it's all too wonderful. I'll never find the words that say enough, tell enough. I mean, they just aren't swell enough. You're much too much, and just too very, very to ever be in Webster's dictionary. And so I'm borrowing a love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous, too marvelous for words. You're too much, and just too very, very to ever be, to ever be in Webster's dictionary. And so I'm borrowing a love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous. Marvelous.